Money has been around for the last 5,000 years. At first, it represented physical goods like a bushel of grain. Later, it was exchanged for other goods. Finally, it held an abstract value not tied to any single commodity. This final form of money was easy to digitize. It became the digital money we use today. When central banks issue more debt than assets it holds, this can be a problem. When too much of this unbacked debt gets called in, we end up with a financial crisis similar to the subprime mortgage crisis in 2007. Some say the creation of Bitcoin was a response to this financial crisis.
MakerDAO launched in 2017. It was questionable whether crypto assets could be made stable enough to allow the full range of financial services.
More than 1 billion DAI have been issued to date.
Uniswap, the first decentralized exchange to achieve $3 billion USD in total value with $270 million USD in daily volume.
Uniswap allows users to earn passive income through liquidity mining.
MakerDAO created decentralized governance.
These DeFi pioneers do exist and have become the core infrastructure of DeFi networks.
We launched the Roseon wallet to solve exactly one problem. Decentralized finance offers users a great rate of return, but not easy to navigate through. As your DeFi gateway, we will do the work, take on the risk, you sit back and earn.